come on in. My name is Al Borromeo. I was the singing dentist before, and now I'm the laser dentist. So over here, this is my waiting room. Mm-hmm. And if you come by here, I'm a wannabe musician. So if you look over here, I've got, this is me in one of my shows, right over here. And these are my musician patients. I've got several musician patients, and I ask them for their CDs. This is my hygiene room. And over here, oh, before I do that, I forgot to show you my laser. Over here is the laser, which is, it's called water lace, where you don't have to give any anesthetic, no shots. Because this is the machine, it's called a water lace, and it's a laser. It's pretty cool.
Yeah. Used that for cleaning early for
yes.
me? Yeah, yeah, yes. It's great.
So it's no pain at all. No pain.
The best cleaning I ever had. Thank you.
And this here is a cone beam machine.
Yeah.
It's not the regular x-ray, it's a 3D x-ray where we map the nerve. And if ever we take a picture of you and we want to do some implants, what I do is I take this machine and it shows your face at the same measurement as the way your face is. And I put in the implant on that. And it maps the nerve. If you're too close to the nerve, it'll tell you, warning. It's kind of cool.
Yeah.
Come over here. Well, I've been doing dentistry for 28 years. And this is my sterilization room right here. Uh-huh. And this is my implant room.
Okay.
And my cosmetic area.
How long does it take for an implant?
Oh, an implant usually takes, it depends, because sometimes what I do is I do a bone graft. Mm-hmm. If there's not enough bone, I put some bone in there. Mm. So it would take me, if I put the implant in, I leave it there for about 3 to 4 months. Mm. And then after that, it takes 2 weeks, you'll have your implant.
Okay.
So 4 months and 2 weeks.
Okay.
Yes. Over here, that's my lab. Mm-hmm. And of course, I'm a wannabe musician. Right here is my music and my office.
Yeah, nice.
And this here is my I Love Me wall, where I've paid my dues for 28 years.
Yeah.
My brother's a dentist, my dad's a dentist, my younger brother's an optometrist, and I'm a dentist.
Oh, wow. So you have four brothers, four brothers. No sister?
Oh, I have one sister who graduated Harvard.
Oh, wow.
She's an MD.
Wow.
So we're a medical profession. The family's I'm a third generation dentist. Grandfather, father, brother are all dentists.
Wow.
Yes.
What kind of doctor your sister?
She does research because she graduated in Harvard, but right now she's in Los Angeles.
Oh, wow.
I don't know exactly what her specialty is.
Okay.
But she does a lot of deep research.
Okay.
But what I've done is I actually served in the Air Force.
Uh-huh.
Here's my thing here where I served the Air Force. I've got my conference room over here.
Yeah.
And if ever you want to have some laughing gas, we could have a laughing gas party.
Okay. Yeah.
Yes.
Party guy. You're like
We're
me.
We're going to a party.
Yeah. Yeah, that's funny. We have to go to your house next for the party.
Yes, we'll do that.
And the treehouse. We're going to use the treehouse.
We're going to do a treehouse. That's what I do.
That's a dentist that owns a treehouse.
Yes. I'm going to visit you guys, and I'd like to have you come by and see me.
Yeah.
Yes, we're going to have
You're the
fun.
Best cleaner I ever had.
Well, thank you very much. You'll be rewarded up there.
Okay, thank you.